The maker of Anzac biscuits hopes a new buyer will save the company from collapse. Workers at the Broadmeadows factory are on forced leave, anxiously awaiting an outcome.
In limbo, 170 employees attended a meeting hungry for answers. Production at the factory brought to a standstill when Unibic was placed in voluntary administration this week. Its entire workforce now taking paid leave.
I worry because I work here 35 years.
Because all my family is surviving this job, you know.
Unibic and the RSL teamed up to launch the Anzac biscuits 13 years ago.
Just the right sort of thing for coffee and tea. And a good dunking biscuit at the same time.
The rising cost of ingredients and supermarket price wars taking their toll on the manufacturer. But all is not lost. A new buyer has come forward and administrators are combing through the sale contract.
Part of that process will also be with the new purchaser is the offering of employment for all of the 170 employees.
The RSL receives a small amount of proceeds from the sale of the biscuits, but says lately the company has been missing payments.
The National Secretary will meet with the company next week.
We've tried to weather the storm. Quite frankly, we need Unibic Anzac biscuits up and running.
Workers agree.
We're pretty confident we're all going to be here in a week or 2 weeks' time doing what we do best, and let's make biscuits.
Emma O'Sullivan, 10 News.